Did you see that? That guy was happy, wasn't he? He was just doing that dance all over the place. Why? Because he got certified. How did he do it? How did he get his certification? What is it, magically the information just got into his head? Of course not. As you saw, it said alphaprep.net. All right? This is what I want you to do. Not only did this guy prepare himself, but he went above and beyond. In alphaprep.net, they have a test engine. So there's going to be a link here where you're going to click and you're going to go to a page that's going to allow you to take an exam. You're going to click on it, it says take exam, and there's going to be 5 questions. Just to gauge your knowledge, see what you know. If you are studying for your CCNA or you're in the IT field and you want to enhance your career, whatever the case may be, and you're thinking about taking the CCNA but don't know what's, you know, where to go, how to do, whatever, you take this exam and gauge your knowledge on 5 questions. And you're like, oh, well, I'm not doing too bad. Oh, man, I need some more studying or whatever the case may be. So what do you do? I have another link for you. All right, because alphaprep.net offers, all right, 6,000 questions plus the Wendell Odom PDF books, all right, which I have a link and I'll attach a coupon code too, all right, so you can get it at a lower price than what you will see there, okay? So, again, if you are studying for your CCNA, okay, which is what you need, ladies and gentlemen, if you're in IT, whether you're a help desk or whatever you're doing, if you want to move up the lane and becoming, get into the infrastructure side of it, you need to prepare. And what better way to prepare than with questions and answers and questions that are straight from Cisco. So alphaprep.net has that for you. These links will be provided for you. But if you want to be dancing like that guy you saw at the beginning, all right, this is what you need to do. But fear not, I will show you what to do. Because after I shut up, I'm going to go have a recording, all right? I'm going to show you, I'm going to help you navigate and where to click and what to do and what it looks like so you know further. Cool? So if you're serious, this is what you need to do. I'll see you inside that video. All right, everybody, here we are at that page, okay? So with the link that's going to provide you, you're going to know exactly which link it is. Is going to take you to this particular page, all right? And you're going to see it says start trial or start CCNA exam, which is what you want to do. But if you're here, take a look at the page so you can see the things that, you know, they offer, they have, and so forth, okay? So take a look at it, browse through it. There's different things. You can see you got courses, boot camps, trials, so go through it. But I want you to gauge yourself. So you click on start CCNA exam, and then you start answering questions. You say, okay, formal IEEE standard name for all Ethernet is Ethernet 802.11 base T. Will just a formal IEEE standard name for all Ethernet. I'm just going to say Ethernet, just for the heck of it. And then I'll say the largest MTU can be sent on a layer 3 package is what? I'm going to say this. I'm just whatever. Which of the following protocols is not in the application layer? UDP, that's transport. That should be easy. Wow, it'll be nasty if I get this wrong, huh? A blank address is a single host listened to on a network. So that's unicast. Okay. And there should only be 5 questions. All right. And you have a counter right here. It's telling you how long it's taking. Which command should you type to view the last 10 commands you just entered? Is show history. All right. And then we grade it. All right. It's only 5 questions. We grade it. And are you sure? Yeah, I'm sure. Let's see what last got. All right. And you can see, okay, all the fundamentals of the Ethernet, you answer that wrong. Your answer is B. And guess who's there? It's me explaining it to you. It's me explaining it to you, okay? So whatever. So this will gauge you. It will let you know what exactly that they're asking you, okay? And you're going to get a solution right there. And look who's giving the solutions. Good old Laz. All right? So this is what this is all about. But remember, there's also a link in here, okay, that if you want to start trial, you can say, okay, let's start the trial. You go to start trial, but there's a link, I believe, that you can go to. And you know what? I'm just going to copy paste it because I got it over here. I'm just going to copy paste it into this browser, okay, for you guys. Boom. All right, and you should find yourself in a page when you click on that link, right? And then you're going to put in a coupon code. All right, that we're going to provide, obviously, that you're going to put in here. Oh, and it's already there. All right. And then you, once you apply that, it gives you a discount on that course to begin with. Okay. So we're giving you these incentives because why? Because you need to prepare, okay? Prepare for the CCNA, and AlphaPrep has what you need because you need a test engine. You need somewhere where you're going to practice your questions. And by going to that link, that short little link, all right, which is provided, it'll tell you where to, you know, click on, so you can go there. You can go ahead and start and engage yourself. And I'm telling you, it's great. There's thousands of questions for you to go ahead and go choose from different categories in the test. So you engage yourself and say, okay, I'm weak here, I'm weak there. Let me do this, let me do that. All right, and you start doing it. No one else offers this. So take advantage of it, okay? Again, the links will be provided for you where you need to go so you can see this page and you can go to the checkout page so you can go ahead and start your preparation, okay, to pass your CCNA, and we'll provide you guys with a coupon code as well, all right? So no more excuses. Get this done, all right? We're in the middle of November. The year's almost over. Get it done. Make this your New Year's resolution to start the new year already certified. Cool? I wish you all the best.